Listen, the Hurt Business is the most dominant force in WWE. And you can get used to seeing this because Shelton Benjamin and Cedric Alexander have proven their dominance. And as far as this United States Championship, I can guarantee you there is not a man alive that can beat me for this title.
You ain't never lie. So, gentlemen, to commemorate such a historic occasion, I've invited a photographer to record this digitally for eternity. So let's pose for a proper picture.
That's what I like.
See? Making lasting memories. Look at this. Well,
I like this. Here. You got to get a good company photo.
You got to commemorate
for the
moment.
Press kit.
Boom. For real champion.
Corporate Christmas cards. They'll send us any.
That's beautiful.
Right, another 5 second.
Keep going. Yeah, that's what keep clicking. We can do this all day.
It is all champions. The 24/7 champion, R-Truth. My God.
Here comes the mob. It's
where you find truth. Yeah, you will find 24/7 competitors.
I think I saw Aaron, Titus O'Neil, Tozawa.
Did I say Dorado?
You're right. All in pursuit of the 24/7 title, which has to be defended anytime, anywhere. And battling through the Christmas trees?
Just keep running. Truth, run.
That was nice of Truth to show up for the big company photo.
Hide behind the tree.
He's not in the Hurt Business show. He's not supposed to be there.
You don't know that. I mean,
he's looking around the roses.
Could be a freelancer or a consultant.
All right, I guess the championship celebration might be over.
Now the VIP lounge is being crashed.
Bros, congratulations on the big win last night. And I'm really digging the celebration. But I feel like you're doing a couple things wrong. You know? Like, why are you spending so much money at the club? You don't need to be buying fancy bottles of champagne. What you need to be doing is just chilling out and relaxing with the homies. Maybe huck the disc in the backyard. Maybe grill up some tasty treats. Get a little toasted. And then maybe listen to the Joe Rogan podcast, or maybe watch a Dave Chappelle comedy special and escape the day-to-day existential grind that life is. You know what I'm saying? No, hey, I'm not done yet. And there's no reason to spread negativity and being bullies, because at the end of the day, we're all the same. We're all self-aware carbon matter that's on a rock hurling through the void of space. So why don't we all just chill out?
No, we're not the same. We're not the same at all. You don't know what you're talking about, so obviously we don't know what you're talking about. Nobody cares about your totally harebrained concepts. Why are you here, man?
What he's trying to say is there are more important things in life than status and money. A man's character is the only criterion of wealth, you know?
True.
We'd rather die full of our pride rather than live a life of greed. But look, man, if we're going to beat Bobby and MVP tonight, we got to fight with the one thing that's worth a lot more than anything they could ever buy. Our faith, bro.
How about this, Riddle and Jeff Hardy on the same wavelength here?
I mean, a bit self-inspired, but they got to be very careful when they're dealing with the Hurt Business.